Hey guys, Logan here, back again with Five Nights at Freddy's 3. There it goes, before he wasn't twitching, it was scary. This is me being out of focus. Anyways, I think I talked too much about this. Oh god, hard, already. I haven't even... I don't know if I'm gonna finish this night. Ever. Oh god, it's loud again.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So, I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one.
Hello.
A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found.
Okay.
Talk to you later, man.
I'll try to talk more and I'm trying to get all this stuff.
Hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much-needed information on how to handle, slash climb into, slash climb out of, mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents, slash injuries, slash death, slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd
pleasing
value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, enter and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hello? Hi.
I don't like this. I already don't like it. Reposition everything. Getting ready for a jump scare, because I cannot find him. I think that's his hand. I think that's him. I don't know. He's not in there.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, here comes the jump scares. If he's here, it's gonna happen as soon as I put this down. Let's see, get ready. Nope. Okay. We're good. Not really. Nope. Can't jump scare me if I know what I do. Ah ha ha.
Hi.
Got you. Can't get me if I don't let you get me. Is he here? No. Seal it. I got you! What? I got you. Go back over here.
Hi.
Okay, you're still there. He's in that vent there. I have that seal. I need to get him back out. Oh, crap. Okay, he's still there. No jump scares. Reset audio devices. Come on. Oh crap! Okay, he's not there. Okay, so he's back out. So he's probably like here.
Hello?
Get him to four. There's no things in four. I do have to find him. Oh gosh. Where is he? Fuck! Switch cams! I got you that time. Play audio. Oh shoot. He's here. I'm not looking. He's right there. He's right in front of me. Gotta get him
Hello?
Away.
Hello?
Gotta get him away. Gotta get him away. Get Cam 5. Cam 5. Come on. Get away from me. He's right there. I know he's right there. I know. I saw him. You should have seen him right there.
Hi.
Oh, God. Go away. Go away, you stupid monkey. You're not a monkey.
Hello?
Go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. I'm not gonna look. I wanna ride it out. I wanna ride it out, guys. I wanna ride it out. Way. Go away! I think I'm gonna do it. I have to... Just gonna keep playing audio.
Hello?
Make sure he's not in the fence. Sure he's not in any other fence.
Hi.
Okay, he's there. Is he there? Oh my God, yes! He's there. Okay, 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 okay. Video error, video error. I'm not fixing it. Not gonna fix it. Not gonna fix it. I did it. Yeah! Sorry if that wasn't, like, very, like, comedic. Oh, here we go again. Yay. One thing I have noticed, I was watching some other people, this is actually the original Five Nights at Freddy's. Pizzeria. Like, if we don't follow him, see, here's Pirate's Cove right here. That's where Foxy, everybody's favorite, is. Well, Bonnie's one of everybody's favorites, too. There he is still. Are those dead candle? Dead cupcakes? I don't know what those are. Let's go over here. And see? This is the security office. This is where you play. Alright, I can be the security guard. If it lets me. See, like, original security place. Crap, I think I broke it. Wait here. Thunder, pretty cool sound effects. And I'm gonna go die. That's not right, but it's true. I'm gonna die otherwise. Don't want to die, but there's no other choice. Freddy! My friend! I love you. Wait, what? Yeah, let's get it over with. Now I'm gonna try to walk over here and... Hey guys, I'm back. You haven't gone anywhere. I've gone. I recorded this video early in the morning and I had to go to school. This should be uploaded around 5. I don't know why I'm talking like this, or looking back because I was scared. Anyways, watch this. Well, you've already watched the video if you've gotten this part. Look forward to the Night 3 either attempts or completion, depending on how hard it is. In a matter of... probably around 8, 9 o'clock, I'm free to record. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Stay tuned for the next video. Leave a like.